How's it going? We're Mobfeed here with a high-level update. We've been working closely with Twitter Search API.
We've also been getting to know each other and bonding as well. What we're going to do is develop our own unique palette of images and emojis that serve as a template we'll use in illustrating the trends in user data. So we use this palette to generate live illustrations of the Twitter feed data for every search that our user will be inputting using our software. So we'll be identifying the emotions and opinions illustrated in each tweet using our own code.
So for the technology that we'll be using on our project, first of all, we've developed a website just using github.io. Secondly, we've developed a Twitter app and have received our OAuth authentication keys, so that gives us access to be able to query a Twitter search API.
Using Twitter search API, we can query, and the Twitter API is very useful because it can spit out information in a .json format.
Our goal is for our code to be able to rip off JSON files from tweets, parse those tweets by looking at the words and images used in the individual tweets, and match them with word association, our own word association scheme. Ideally, with that code, we'll be able to map our unique palette of images and emojis to create the feedback that the user requires.
We will be referencing various NPM libraries that will help us with the visualization. Say if we wanted to use a bar graph, we might use Google Charts, and the NPM libraries will be helpful in using that. And finally, we will have an array of emojis. We're still workshopping how exactly we want to visualize that, but conceptually we know that we'll have a bank of emojis that we will use on our website to visualize sentiment analysis. Leave out a crude mock-up of what Mobfeed will look like. We have started writing code artifacts, attempting to, and with some measure of success, querying terms on Twitter's search API, and then thinking about how we are going to parse that data.
Right, so it's very helpful that we can get these tweets in a .json format. So similarly to our MIT website pset, we're going to need to parse these tweets, get the useful information out of them, and then visualize them in some representation, whether emojis or otherwise, on our website so that the user has direct feedback.
Actually successfully parsing tweets. Sometimes these tweets can be difficult for even humans to decipher, let alone code and machines. For example, if I tweet the McDonald's McRib or is coming back, or if I search for McRib, somebody might have a puke emoji and talk about their excitement while, having a carrot stick and a emoji with sunglasses. So it can be very difficult to decipher they actually think and feel. And so that is one of our main challenges in getting this code to work optimally.
Visualization, we haven't fully built that out yet, and we've still been conceptualizing it, but we're very cognizant of the fact that we need to have the data in a clean and usable format in order to visualize it elegantly. And so in terms of the mock-up, this is just a mock-up, right? This is not something that we've successfully done yet, or else we'd be done with the project. But we hope to be able to take data from, say, 500 tweets about a queried term, and then generate a very clever array of emojis that can, to some degree of accuracy, represent the sentiment of the Twitter populace.